I think you should ride right after Lily gets off. That way the horse is familiar with your sister. You just hop on and she'll think it's still Lily.
Okay.